This exercise is called a TheraBand ankle perturbation. You'll begin with a TheraBand attached to an anchor at about waist height. Using a door handle at home is a good place to attach it. You'll then stand on your affected leg. From here, you'll weight shift forward, bringing your weight into your toes, then back to your heels. As you weight shift, you want to ensure that the motion's happening only from the ankle and there's no movement in the hip or knee. You'll then rotate your body 90 degrees and perform the same weight shift on one leg, moving your body front and back in a slow and controlled motion. As you weight shift, you want to try to keep your foot flat on the ground, not lifting the heel or the toes up. Then turn 90 degrees again. Perform the same weight shift front and back. Turn 90 degrees one more time. This is the fourth position. The weight shift continues to be a front to back weight shift, although your body is rotating in 90 degrees, performing it in four different directions. Your goal is to try to resist the pull of the band and maintain your balance. Continue to perform for as many sets and reps as prescribed by your physical therapist.